Okay, so we are given the area on the sheet, which is 0.25 meters square. The height of the block H is 1 times 10 to the negative 2 meters.